I'm back to carburetor parts. I want to talk about a transition slot on most carburetors have it, so they all work very typical. And what it is you got your idle, which is fed right through here, your air fuel mixture at idle will come through this hole. And then after idle, as you're stepping on the gas, you're going to get to the accelerator pump. But in between there, in between the idle and accelerator pump, you're going to need a little bit more air fuel to get you over that little bit of a hump. So that's why most carburetors will have another hole on, over the idle mixture hole, or a slot like this one. Now this slot's halfway covered, but the idea is that as you accelerate, that slot is going to be exposed more and more, allowing a little bit extra air fuel mixture in, and then as you go along, and then the accelerator pump kicks in. Okay, so that's the transfer slot. Now it's all connected to the idle mixture passageway from here, and goes up to the carburetor into the Venturi cluster in order to mix air and fuel together. So, you know, be sure you clean out that passageway thoroughly so that you don't have a little bit of a hesitation right after the idle. Thank you for watching.